Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am. Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Looks like it still works.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Girl's still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I hope not.
She'll get there.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get out.
No! Oh! Go away! Go! Go! Help me! Somebody help me! Oh God! Oh God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
Wait!
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something. Fuck. Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go. She's gone. There's not much time now. Incoming! Come on, Lee!
Up and over.
We're still clear. Let's hustle. Get out!
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea.
That's neat.
I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone and come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you...
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute. I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Paranoid. paranoia isn't gonna help us.
I know what this sounds like, but I'm not paranoid. It counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah, she thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment, too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
I think about you, too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Don't call me small. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did, Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Oh, man, come on, man.
What? I gotta ask.
No. I killed a guy in a fight.
Hmm. Must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Lee, look at everything this mess has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay, then. Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Doc!
A clue!
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst. Lee.
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Cool!
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all
got our people
out
there!
We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead! We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We'll leave you everything. Just let us walk out of here.
So you can try to pay us a little visit, leader? Fuck that!
All right! I've had enough of this shit!
Drew! Take these motherfuckers!
Christ!
Oh, shit!
Get back there! Smoke him out! We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV! Go around, shit, for brains. He's back there!
Now! Get over here! Hurry!
Man, you saved our asses!
Get inside! Gotcha! Hang on!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your asses around behind. Asshole! Hide our van!
Hang on!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van! Get your ass around behind him!
Got you! Hurry! Come on!
Please!
Cliff, get inside the RV! It's gonna be okay! Go!
Oh, Christ!
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Shit!
Get down here!
Shit! Matt, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Everything's
then.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you, then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, you're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee.
She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look! Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
Guys, we have to act now. I know it sounds nuts, but we have a traitor here. Do you guys get that? Someone who puts their insidious shit above everyone else.
Thank you, Lee.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit! What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kitty, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily...
Out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
There's no way it was Carly. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh. The hell you will.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you!
Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben!
Stop!
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I can't!
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got him.
Please, let's just get back in
the RV.
That's
not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it!
Holy fuck.
Kenny! What's happening?
You duck away from the windows! Jesus Christ! Get in! We're leaving this crazy bitch!
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily! We can't have you with us!
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time!
I don't care what he did before!
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
Lee, a word, please.
What's up? Is Doc feeling all right? What the fuck
happened during the raid?
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
There was no time for a burial.
Walkers?
Yeah. Horrible. Glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? Why?
In case you were up to no good. Before you, there was this other guy. He was yelling and trying to get into my house. He wanted to take the TV and tried to break the glass door with a rock. Then some walkers came and scared him away.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
Got something up ahead. Damn it. Road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clint, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind. Was it you?
Not this again.
Was it?
No!
Okay then. You, happy you stayed with us all this time?
Yeah.
Really?
It's with you guys or dead. I would have died out there in the woods, just like my classmates.
You think this is better?
Yeah, of course.
Hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. A map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. Take this to Katja, for Duck. Nothing. Found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
These tracks lead right to Savannah. Holy hell. Can you guys see about moving that thing? We could have something here.
Yeah, we're on it. Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't, but you're probably right.
In the chair. We got him. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue. Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. I have no idea what to do with these. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. Definitely pry this thing free, if I can break it loose first. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Shit. Broken. There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good. Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking. Holy shit! We're golden!
What about Duck?
What about him?
Look, Kitty, it's something we're gonna have to deal with.
Did you not hear Cat? We don't know shit, Lee. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move. It's all yours.
Damn it! Of course, we're still attached.
Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff?
I took the map of the trade routes.
That's fine, you can have that.
Really?
Yeah, I got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got. Although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Cat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad get them?
Yes.
Oh, it's a shame.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Stop the train. Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
You're in denial.
And you've given up. On Duck, on everyone.
Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
What's wrong with you? But you need to lock it up. Be a man here.
Oh, you want a piece of me? Is that it?
I just want to talk, Ken. Relax.
Then talk.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid, and a bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's... Come on, Kat.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know.
But we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No, it should be a parent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
He's right, Kat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service. Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. Take care of Duck.
I thought he was going to die.
I'm gonna make sure he's okay.
But how? He's bitten.
By making sure he doesn't come back.
Oh.
Look, Clem. Things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine.
Cat! Gotcha! Why? Cat?
Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
Oh my God.
I...
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. Understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What'd Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I took some sense into it.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. If y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criminy, he cut that hair.
Like a gun. Are you kidding me?
What, she's too young to handle one? There ain't too young. Not anymore. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
We got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
The door to the boxcar. With the whiskey. They look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay, what should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and, tidy up a little, so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time. And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, I was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher. A bit to the right. Aim a little higher. Steady now. Almost got it. Aim lower.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot. Aim more to the right. A little bit lower. A little bit more to the left. Close. Now keep it steady. There you go. Nice. Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay. I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
So, you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it, and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute. And a lot harder to grab.
You and me, we...
Let's just get to the ocean.
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
I just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah. Mind if I get by you for a second, Kenny?
Can you just leave me alone?
I found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
Nah, I'm fine.
Suit yourself. Anybody in there want to share a drink, you let them know.
Will do. Hey.
Yeah?
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help. Thanks.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them. By the time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me, kill all of us. I'm sorry, Lee.
Hey, Clem.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay. Well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I'm sure they're okay.
Get your hopes up. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Sure. Go ahead. Right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Maybe we could walk?
That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly! Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies and... Yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
It's empty. That's about the only useful thing in here. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there. Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on.
Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. Somebody must have been pretty desperate. That paint has been dry for months. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together. won't budge. Doesn't look like that thing's worked in years. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. Damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. Wish that thing was in my hands instead of over there.
It's too dark otherwise.
Locked up good. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch. Locked up good. They didn't have much business back then. There are keys over there.
For the gate?
I hope so. How are we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there. It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
The keys are on the opposite wall. Grab them and let's get this gate open. Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck! Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
It's okay, everything's fine.
Keys, now!
Go so good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Handled it.
Yeah, it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
We're still alive, aren't we?
Yeah, you are.
We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Leads up to that wrecked tanker. Hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Damn it, it was just about done, too.
Crap.
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is spocked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We're finding Clementine's parents when we get there.
I thought they were dead.
Looking for them there.
That's not the plan.
Well, it's ours. She and I talked it through. You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I. Who the fuck was that? If he's convinced Clementine that he has her parents...
Y'all might want to rethink your plan.
Almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
I know I promised that we'd find your parents, but Savannah's more dangerous than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you! You understand? I will kill you!